Is C# easy to learn? I've heard that it is one of the hardest and one of the simplest.
C# is basically.
I thought basic was now Visual Basic. Or was it Virtual Basic or VB something?
C# is the abbreviation for the C programming language on a .NET platform. VB.NET is Visual Basic on a .NET platform, overwhelmingly used by Microsoft.
I heard of .NET. What is that?
It is a programming framework. C# is one of the most popular ones, though anyone working with Microsoft has heard of the ASP.NET language.
No one has told me to learn the ASP language, though I've heard of Windows software and apps written on ASP.NET.
That's because ASP the language is as dead as Latin.
Actually, Latin has more uses based on all the scientific terminology I barely remember. How widely used is C#?
It is primarily used in enterprise-wide applications.
Star Trek is fiction.
I meant in company-wide applications. For example, your bank's transaction processing or your company's time card system.
Why isn't C# used everywhere, if it is used in such mission-critical systems?
C# is a touch slower than C++ when it comes to running transactions. But the developer's time matters too.
How so?
Because it is a higher level language, you're more likely to get the code right in C# than C++.
That's a strong argument in its favor.
And C# is pretty similar to Java.
With the same cons.
Java is one of the easiest programming languages to learn. C# is certainly easier than Objective-C or C++.
At least I now know that I'm less likely to get a C in programming if I learn C# than some other language.
If that's your reasoning, stay away from F#.
They certainly get an F in naming conventions.